myself away.
Good morning and happy Easter. We want to thank each of you for choosing to worship with us here on this very special day. We will experience change during the month of April here at the West Point Church. All month long is our desire to create a welcoming atmosphere for each of you to worship. April is Come As You Are month. We want you to relax, enjoy the experience, and make friends. Do you have lunch plans this Tuesday? How about lunch with God? Join us at 12:15 each Tuesday for midday prayer and stick around for lunch in the fellowship hall. Enjoy fellowshipping with others and be fed spiritually. Did you enjoy the book, How Good Is Good Enough? If you haven't read it yet, you still have time. On this coming Wednesday night at Bible study at 6:30, we will discuss How Good Is Good Enough. You can simply stop by the bookstore today and pick up your copy. There is no cost for the book, but you can leave a small donation. So join us for a great discussion at this week's Bible study. Worship with us at 7:45 a.m., 9:30 a.m., and 11:30 a.m. And we're asking you to bring one person with you each Sunday as we do whatever it takes to reach the Pine Belt for Jesus. Each week you should receive an invite card. Use that invite card to intentionally invite one person each week to church with you who may not typically go to church. Next Sunday, Sherry Jones Moffitt will be our special musical guest. On April 22nd, Dwayne Woods will join us. And Jonathan Nelson will lead us into worship on April 29th. Don't forget to invite one person per Sunday to join one of our three services at 7:45 a.m., 9:30 a.m., and 11:30 a.m. Starting April 15th, the youth ministry will have two high-energy worship services starting at 9:30 a.m. and 11:30 a.m. As we experience change, parents, please encourage your youth 6th through 12th grade to join us every Sunday at 9:30 a.m. and 11:30 a.m. for their youth-geared services. Please note there will not be a 7:45 youth ministry service. West Point Church Show the Pine Belt what God's love is all about on yesterday. With the price of gas steadily increasing, the church rolled back gas prices to help ease the pain at the pump. We took over two gas stations in Hattiesburg, one in Bassville, and one in Laurel. We helped motorists in the area get more gas for their buck and ministered to their needs as well. It was an amazing opportunity and a way to demonstrate Christ's love.
I am very blessed and highly favored today. Thank you, West Point. I appreciate this. I feel like a penny saved is a penny earned.
And it could not have been possible without the help of volunteers. Thanks to each of you who showed up and spent time meeting and greeting people. Your friendly faces helped to make someone else's day. Remember, we have many ministry opportunities for you to serve. For information, sign up at the Volunteer Center located next to the bookstore after service. And parents, the Forward Youth Conference is almost here, and we would like to remind you that the payment of $85 is due on April 25th. Paying this deposit by the deadline will secure your child's conference price at $265 per student. Prices for students to attend will increase after April 25th. Payments can be made on Sundays and Wednesdays in the Student Center lobby or at the church office Monday through Friday. West Point Christian Preschool is offering a 9-week hands-on learning summer camp for kids ages 3 through 5 years old. The summer camp will allow kids to discover new and exciting things and make friends. The camp is also catered to meet the needs of parents who need temporary child care for the summer for their young children. Applications are being accepted now and space is limited. You can enroll by calling 601-271-2585. Flyers are available at the Information Center. Our very own Pastor Kathy will be featured on WDAM-TV Business Break at 6:30 this Friday, April the 13th. This will be a very special feature on the West Point Church. Members, family, and friends tune in and hear what he has to say and tell others to watch as well. As you exit the parking lot after today's service, please pay attention to our parking ministry team. If you're asked to turn left from the parking lot onto Hartfield Road, you will be able to take the road out to Lincoln Road. At the end of Hartfield Road, take the left onto Lincoln Road at the traffic light. Turn left onto Oak Grove Road. Once onto Oak Grove Road, you can navigate back onto Highway 98 by turning left on either Weathersby Road, Mayfair Drive, or Westover Drive. For more information about the West Point Church, visit us online at www.thewestpointchurch.org. We pray that you have a happy Easter day and a wonderful week.